make it go brighter. There you go. Can you go it all the way to red? Oh, why'd you walk away? He's backing off. Come back. Can you come back? What if I come close to you? Huh?
Oh.
Hi. Can you make it go brighter for me? Elizabeth, if this is you, can you put it all the way to red for me? Or as close to red as possible? Nobody here wants to hurt you. But you know that. You want me to come closer? Move it to the next color if you want me to come closer. Go ahead, next color. And I'll come all the way in. Look at that. All right, use the energy of the moon. You can do it. You got a beautiful full moon with lots of energy in it. Okay, I'm gonna come in more. Okay guys, if something's in there, I'm gonna really freak out because something might trinkle down my leg a little. Are you in here? Huh? Oh, no. Why'd you turn the light on?
Because I can't see.
Then we need a flashlight. Well, they disappear. Oh. You standing next to Nisa now, huh?
I could just see the little green dots.
Can we see an orange dot?
What if I grab my phone real quick for a flashlight? Huh? Here, can you hold that real quick? Don't go away. Please stay here.
Oh, look. I'm alone again.
What?
I'm alone again.
Oh, please don't be no man standing in there scaring the bejesus out of me. It's hot in here.
Yeah, it is. Oh, can you get this to focus? Oh, there it goes.
Can you make this light up? Are you the person who keeps trying to open the men's room door? If you are, can you go to the next color for us? Go ahead. Use the energy in here. Look at that. There's just somebody standing behind you, dude. Like, no joke.
Somebody here.
Are you losing your energy? Do we scare you? Huh? Do we make you nervous? You know you don't have to be scared of us, right? Do you want us to leave you alone? And maybe we'll come back later? Turn all the colors off if you want us to leave you alone. Make this thing go blank. If you want us to stay, go all the way to the other side and make it red. You're playing with us, huh? He's playing with us. You talk to him, see if he likes you. Maybe he don't like me. Because I think I make him nervous. You ask him.
Can you make that red for us?
Oh, he completely stopped.
Or not.
Wow.
He don't like me.
Okay, well then, let's see. That was interesting. Watch the chair. Look at that.
Oh.
Nope. Nothing. There's nothing here, right?
Mm-mm.
So you're this tall. Abigail?
Nope, that's too tall to be Abigail.
No?
Yeah.
Adam, is this you or Abigail? I don't know any other spirits that are this short, that are here. Wow. Look at that. Can you give us one more color if you're Abigail? Because I know Elizabeth's my height. A little bit taller maybe because she wears high heels.
But Abigail would be a little bit, almost the same height as Nando.
No, she wasn't. If you look at the picture. Okay, Adam, if this is you, can...
It's not Adam.
Alrighty.
And right there shows that there's not anything that's making it do that.
Yep.
Abigail?
What's Abigail?
I don't know.
Abigail, if that's you, make the next light flicker again, please. You didn't see it flicker?
Very faintly.
Can you make it flicker a little brighter, please?
Alright, it's Abigail.
Hi, Abigail. How are you? I knew it was you. Welcome. I haven't seen you in a moment. Are you here to protect us today? If you're here to protect us, bright that color up. Make it bright. You can do it, Abigail. You don't have to be afraid of anybody. You know that. We're here to protect you.
You can't put that up on the wall like that.
It's not. Dude, I've been communicating and it's doing
that. Move it down. Move it up. To the left.
Down. We've already did this. You don't think we didn't do this?
I didn't know. I'm just... But I'm trying to verify for myself. What about the other side? The one...
Nothing.
Okay.
I know what it is. It's Abigail. Are you happy to see Sebastian, Abigail? You see him standing there behind Nisa? Huh? Yeah, you do, huh? You're making it go bright when Sebastian comes around, huh? You here to protect him? Do you wish Nando was here? If you wish Nando was here, can you make... You go to the next color?
No, she does not.
Good girl, Abigail. He's safe at home, right? Abigail, do you remember JJ? Yeah? Are we making you nervous, Abigail? Yeah, she's getting nervous.
Do you want us to leave you alone?
If you want us to leave you alone, stop all the colors. When the guys move away, you get brighter, huh? Yeah? The guys make you a little nervous, huh? It's okay. Yeah, she's getting... Yeah, you see? Alright, Abigail. We're gonna come back and see you a little later, okay? You're more than welcome to come with us tonight and follow us around, alright? We'll see you in a little bit, alright? My kid's playing with my hair. Bye, Abigail.
She's saying bye.
Bye. We'll see you later. We'll come back. You here to protect him? Do you wish Nando was here? If you wish Nando was here, can you make you go to the next color?
No, she does not.
Good girl, Abigail. He's safe at home, right? Huh. Abigail, do you remember JJ? Yeah? Are we making you nervous, Abigail? Yeah, she's getting nervous.
Do you want us to leave you alone?
If you want us to leave you alone, stop all the colors. Like I said, his speech is really screwing me up. Like when you're out and about and you look down on the ground, do you see like odd things and you're looking like, why is that sitting there? Like what the hell is that? Does that make sense? Watch you. Yeah, he's a whole watch you. very like, I see, when I say that, I see like father vibe, because like I'm a protector and I'm gonna protect my friend and my people. So I'm gonna protect self. So know that he's still doing that. But
let me ask you a question. So what happened with Tina? What did she say to you?
Well, she just brought up a couple of my friends that passed away recently.
Yeah. She don't know you from anybody, right?
No.
First time you met her, right?
That's the first time I've ever seen her.
That's just a little bit of what she's got going on there. That's why when you guys came in, she just kind of like the energy. She's like, wow, there was an energy shift. And she felt the whole thing happen, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
All right.
Hi.
Do you feel like it was a hoax? Do you feel like it was real? Like that?
Oh, I feel like that was like genuinely real. Yeah. Cause I don't want to tell nobody about that stuff. So.
That's why you didn't say nothing at first.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Stomach hurts, but then I'm moving up in here, and then my head is starting to hurt. And I'm just like, I can't tell if it's just an all over type. It's weird because usually I can pinpoint cancer, where it's at, or she just had it in so many different places that she.
Mm-hmm. It's been all throughout her body. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Is it back in her head now?
The last I heard is that she got diabetes. She did have signs of having cancer, I believe it was either cancer.
Yeah.
And possibly moving up
through the body. No, it definitely is moving up through the body. Because I can feel it coming up my back, through my neck. Maybe that's why I said it in the head is I can feel it all. Gosh, she suffers a lot. Oh my God, it's sad.
Yeah.
She's in pain all day. She a fighter though, man. She like,
we call her a cockroach. Because nothing will take her out.
She's just like, even when she's at her worst, she's like, it's okay. I'm gonna, and you're like, relax. She's like, no, I gotta go. She's a grinder. I'm gonna go. Yeah. Even when the doctor's like, you gotta stop. She's like, no. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die the way I want to die. Not the way you guys want me to die. I'm gonna take myself the way I want to go. That's how she is as a human. She's not somebody who, I'm gonna tell her what to do. I'm not looking at you because I'm trying to pay attention to what's being said over here. So don't think I'm
yelling. Yeah,
yeah. So they're like, yeah, she don't, basically she don't take no punches. She says, my way or no way.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna do what you tell me to do. I'm gonna do what I want to do.
That's her mentality.
Yeah. They said the gentleman, he's probably about, did he stand up? What are you, like 5'10", 5'11"?
5'11".
I'm not going to say his name, but your height. Mm-hmm.
All you're going to hear is,
I should be used to this game on film set.
No, it's us. Everybody's trying to talk, like getting everybody's else's attention. Like,
see, I got so focused on her, I'm just like zoning in.
The vacuuming.
Ooh. Oh, that's okay.
You're not gonna post it.
This might be her dad then, because he was just very, was he Spanish? I don't even know, wouldn't it?
He was half Spanish, half Italian.
Okay.
Because
I'm trying to get the difference. That's what I'm saying, the difference. I'm like, people, I need English. I'm in English. And I'm telling my people, give me English so I can turn. He's waiting for her. She sees him, actually. She actually talks to him. She knows that he's there. And he's like, he tells her, too. He's like, when you're ready, look. When you're ready, I'll be here. I'm not pushing you along. Because you'll probably hear her going, I'm not ready. Wondering, who are you talking to? She's talking to him. He just like, she gets mad at me. And I'm like, but I'm your dad. She's like, I'm not ready. I don't care. You're not going to make me. You didn't make me when I was a kid. You're not going to make me now. And I'm like, okay. He's like, stubborn.
I can see why he would be the one waiting for her. When she was rescued, she was 18. He died again.
That's my baby. He's been, like I'm saying, he has been a very, even in death, he has been a very strong present in her life.
Mm-hmm.
But she still don't listen to him.
Yeah.
She needs to relax for a moment. She really just needs to relax and catch her breath. But I don't want to give a time stamp on it because I like to just leave it be.
Right.
But
yeah.
And she knows. She's ready, but she's not. Literally, she's gonna fight to the. It's gonna come to a point where your guys are gonna be like, just go! Ma, go! We're done. I'm turning around and I'm walking. This lady's a medic, I'm gone. Ma, we're out. She's gonna be like, I don't care, I ain't going anyways.
Mm-hmm.
That's how she's gonna be.
Yeah.
Just know that.
That's crazy, because I've been thinking about that earlier. She's gonna be back my youngest one. Mm-hmm. So I'm like,
strong woman.
She might pass out again.
She
fell asleep on the way here.
So, just so you know, she's got her. Wait for her.
So, this one's an interesting one. And I was excited when Aaron was telling me about when everything's in her because this girl almost was for this stuff. And I go out on an investigation online 2 weeks ago by myself.
Massive mood swings for no reason. You guys won't understand why.
Does that not happen for sure? Massive mood swings.
Yeah. And then empathic is very, especially at her age, it's very, very hard to control. And it can actually really hurt her if she does not know how to take it for what it's worth straight up. An empath is somebody who takes on everybody around. Anywhere you take her, she takes on all their emotions. She takes on their illnesses. Their happiness, and they do not know how to control it. And at that age, it comes out in anger fits because they do not know what to do with it. They have no control, and that's why I say things like this may not be good for her because she will take on the energy, and she can't stop it because she does not know how. And I can tell she has no crystals. I know she has no protection around her. I know you guys do not know how to shield her. There is no protection for her, so she is nothing but an open vessel for them to go, boom, I got you. And her anger fits will get worse. Until she learns, or you guys learn how to protect her, because she's so young, it's hard at that age. It's scary at that age, because they don't know if they don't. And be like, literally, you almost feel like, what are you, bipolar?
Right.
2 seconds ago, you were happy.
Not like, oh, I don't like any of you, leave me alone. I don't have to keep it over here. No, don't let it in, okay? Leave it away. Do you like that time for that? Let them keep their own energy. Because yours is good, you don't want theirs. Okay? I know it's weird, it sounds weird. But you'll feel better. You'll feel a lot better.
I know you understand a lot.
Put the light in front of the camera.
Is going to be perfectly fine. Places like here, down in that basement, is not safe for her.
Nah.
Not, it's not
stay
safe for us.
Cool, but
for her, not cool for her. Because he feeds on that.
Yeah.
He will feed on that energy. I will guarantee you she will have a very, very bad night tonight. I'll be shocked if she doesn't have a very bad night.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, no, come on. We good?
Sweet.
start.
Like me and everything that I do with the psychic and
I'm gonna go up.
Call it. So you heard me say something.
I heard something that you were like, he had it or something. I was waiting for you to say something. And I was like,
well, they told me to shut up, so yeah, I told you everybody.
What?
The only people I cannot do this with is my own kids. Some certain things I can, but most of the time, no. All their friends, yeah.
You know, that really kind of freaks me out because you've been right about everything. So I have to not prepare that I'm going to have a kid apparently today.
But he'll be in a better place.
Ah, shit.
I'll be in a better
place.
Yeah. You'll have a better job. You'll be more.
Is it the one he's at right now? He's like just.
I think this was a
job
that he took because it was available. And he was like, I have to have a job, so I'm going to take it now. Because if I don't, there's going to be nothing but fighting and arguing. I really do not want to deal with this. This is not the job that he wants. The job that he wants, literally, I feel like it's going to be like,
okay, so when you see what kind of career you're going to be going to?
Music.
Oh shit, did you hear that?
What?
Say that again.
Music.
Brandon.
I just asked her what
you're going to be doing. Is that what you're looking to try for?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. I see. I hear beats. Do you make beats? Who makes the beats?
No, I just have a very fascinated with beats. Just the way
that I hear beats going on in the background, so. But yeah,
I want to learn how to make beats. Eventually, I think I want to go to music school.
Really? I would definitely do it if I were you.
They have what you call it over there.
This, the job you have now is just a means to an end. You really.
That's not a thing.
Yeah, you don't like it. You're like, but.
You know, it's like, I mean, it's not as exciting as I'm used to it because I'm used to working with restaurants, but at the same time, it's really nice and easy. But I do know that, like, I'm going to stay here for a while, but once that opportunity presents itself, then I'm going to
go.
Yeah.
left path and stop looking at the right path, there's a real pro to go, oh, this one's so much more fun. I'm gonna go this way because I like that adrenaline rush of the, I'm a bad boy. And every now and again, you really just need to stop and go, oh, I gotta go the right way. And like, I would leave it literally like that because I won't get into that. That's not the difference. But yeah.
All right. I don't know what the hell to do. Let's go continue with the spirit box.
Or should we just head down to the basement?
Well,
yeah,
she's
I'll
on
just
her way.
Tell
you
her to come
to
the basement.
You gonna leave the door unlocked up here?
What are you gonna do with the baby?
Huh?
You can't bring the baby down.
I know. So okay. So you stay in there. Well, yeah, we'll take breaks because we're gonna have to go set filming downstairs.
That was the Fear Factory.
Oh, it was great.
Wasn't it?
All the new stuff was awesome.
I can't wait to see it.
Oh my goodness.
Really? Oh
yeah.
Go sit up.
Let's go.
Go sit up.
Come on.
Don't let him go down there by himself.
Wow. Bring the toy.
Attached to my hip. Attached to my hip.
You want me to do what I used to do with the tours?
There's a line of salt. Just don't
step
on it. Over
it.
Step over it.
Okay. Make sure you keep your hands and your feet to yourself. The ghosts
yeah,
don't die by that rule. So,
you know,
good luck.
It off me.
I'm thinking you should hold the gimbal and I'll put this on. The stationary camera on that tripod.
We have
a
soda man.
What do you think?
We just have to bring our soda down. And he got scared one time.
Because you need close up with that.
He pulled out his pocket and I
what is that?
Yeah, that was right there.
Footsteps?
Could be Jack.
We have that one.
Okay, well, that's my morning mistake.
That's where my other battery pack is. Weird, dude. Oh shit. I need that brown extension cord.
Get off me.
Ow. The fucker just caught me. I need that brown extension cord that we use in the side room.
Oh, okay. I was gonna put this here for now.
Yeah.
This way?
Yeah, I
should hold all rights to those demons.
I'll show you the picture that I took that.
You didn't answer my question. Who do you think you're trying to take?
Fine.
I will keep repeating my question until you give me an answer.
plugged that into the phone so you can hear better.
I don't know if it works like that.
Yeah.
My phone?
Yeah.
Who do you think you're taking?
Who do you think it? It even did the beep for me. Thanks.
We need English, please. Who do you think you're gonna try to take?
I don't think this is working like that. It turned off.
You trying to take Sebastian?
Pretty bright. Like super bright. That.
Here tonight, we come with respect. We want to communicate with you. And we want to hear from you. Now, we know of an entity that does reside down here. Is there anyone else or anything else down here with us tonight? Can you tell us your name? Now, I've even seen you a few times since I've been down here. I've gotten little glimpses of you. Can you make a noise where you're standing right now? Is there anyone here in particular that you want to talk to or communicate with? And to break the kind of EVP session right now, do you guys ever have people tell you that they feel things grabbing their ankles?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah.
Don't you feel the spider webs?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You should feel them on your shoulder.
Oh, mine's, it's been all happening, especially on my right ankle.
Yeah. You know what I want to do? I want to cut that, kill that floodlight. The flood lamp back there, just unplug it. Now, why does this thing change colors and stuff? Like, it went from blue to white.
Because it reads, sure, like biometric pressure and temperature.
Okay,
and
all right.
Fluctuation energies, lights.
That's what I was wondering, because it obviously doesn't, it's not like the REM pod. That's why I wanted to bring that down here, because it's not like that. So it's not even a motion thing that it's picking up. It would be picking up like EMF. I like the way she makes it sound. We're being circled in.
No, we are.
Come on, y'all. Let's all kumbaya, grab hands.
I gotta take you guys up to the canyon.
For real. Done it. I can't. He
he would have ate it too. Hey, I just ate a wooden pole over here, so.
I was just standing here in the whole battery. That's crazy.
Yeah, I just put that battery in.
It's still rolling though. I mean, it's a trooper.
Is it night vision? Yeah. It tends to, like, I know, like, my night vision, like, it really drains it hard. And you know what? I think he's right. Is he rolling the phone still? The phone still?
Not this one.
This one's off?
I think so.
Yeah.
You can feel it over there, too.
Oh, when you, like,
remember I said, I told him, I said it's, like, the smell. There's a certain, like, when you breathe in, you can smell either, like, a fresh, cool air or, like,
warm
air. That's what I was trying to explain. It smelled like it went from cold to warm.
Just shut off.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so you can feel it.
Yeah.
This one's still warm, but we need the spectrum.
Where's the battery?
What do you need?